I'm ready. Okay, what are you talking about today?
We are talking about a very sensitive subject.
We're having a bit of a discussion.
A discussion. The Apple Cart discusses.
The?
My toilet paper.
My toilet paper.
Don't forget your toilet paper.
We're talking about the toilet roll.
What do you use?
I only use white.
I only use white. I do not buy florals, scented, nothing.
I just buy white, and to be honest, I feel a bit guilty. Sometimes I go past the unbleached section, you know, the better for the environment, and I go, oh. But not that it's too rough, it's a bit expensive. So I have a rule.
Yeah.
50 cents, no more than 50 cents a roll. If it's more than 50 cents a roll, sorry. Mm. So do you buy a particular brand?
I think Coles, if I'm in Coles,
yeah,
they usually have good value. Like the biggest packet I get, the bigger the better. The bulk buy, you know?
Yeah.
So, but I think mine would be about 50 cents a roll. I do want to...
Yeah, they've come down. They've come down a lot. But I can tell you in my house, never enough toilet paper.
Do you have a secret reserve?
Yes.
Yeah, I do.
Because... you buy it, you fill up, you've got a load in the cupboard up there, and then all of a sudden, it's empty.
Yeah.
And I go, what happened to it?
Do they eat it? I don't know.
I don't know what they do with it. And you know what else they don't do? They don't do this. My family, time to listen to mummy. empty.
Okay, can I?
Put a new one on.
I tell you what, right? My toilet roll thing, like that's the toilet roll, toilet's here. I've got the stack of toilet paper right here. Like, you could not even go wrong. Just take it off. I've even got a bin right here. Take it off, put it in the bin. There you go. No.
It's not impossible. Happening. I get this.
They've got paralyzed arms. They can't move.
I get empty roll and I get this.
Okay, it's all right. I'll do it. It's obviously my job.
Girls and husband. Insertion.
Insertion.
The toilet roll.
Of the toilet
and
paper.
And refill the thing.
Yeah.
So that's the first thing I want to say.
It's easy.
But the burning question is,
the burning question.
Bernaducci, is, do you do the... I've got a visual. Is it over or under for you? I know what mine is.
I know what mine is, and I'm not budging on it.
Mine is, I'm going to go first, over. Has to be over.
It's got to be over.
Oh, you're over too?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
It's people,
got to be over.
People that do under, let me tell you. Well done. High five. High five. I want to just tell you something. I've got notes. So, there is a patent. When this was first invented, there was a patent, Bernadette, from 1891. And in the patent, it clearly states that the toilet paper needs to be over.
Verification.
Go online, check it out. Here, 1891 patent for the toilet.
So who came up with the under? Who came up with
lazy people?
But I don't know.
Do you know what? I did see something that people do the under. My cats and dogs don't go in the toilet. If they do, they have a sniff around and come out. But apparently some cats like to play. So if they play with this one, it goes. It rolls. This one, if they play with it, it doesn't roll off. That's the only advantage I can see.
Look, I think about things a lot and I overanalyze, but I've never thought about that one.
Well, no, I saw it in the research.
Okay.
In the research, the cat likes to play with the toilet roll, but I don't see how that can be. So anyway, toilet rolls has to be over. Okay?
I'm telling you right now.
And now, also, you need to subscribe.
Yeah.
If you don't know how to do it.
Yeah, I was going to say, look, we'll tell you how to do it, but that might be another episode.
Yeah, it might be.
I think it should be. Know, if you've got your toilet paper under at your house and I'm going there, I'm going to change it to over.
Oh, absolutely. So am I. Sometimes I do that one. Have you seen the toilet rolls that are like that one?
Yes, actually. Yes. Do you know what? I do have one of those in my house only because
so do we.
The thing doesn't work.
So did we. Ours broke and then it put it back on like that. So it goes like this.
Upright like
yes.
that.
So did we.
Yeah.
High five again for you.
It's a high fiving episode today.
Make sure
you subscribe.
And
put your toilet paper.
Very important.
Over. We say a big yes to that one.
We want to know how you put your toilet paper.
Yes, please.
Can you tell us?
Comment below and hit the red subscribe button.
Thank you. See ya.